Some coins have been taken from me. Green footprints. Could be a child. What's this? There's something odd going on in these woods.
Shrouded within an eternal twilight.
You live here. Where are your parents?
Questions, questions. Those can wait. Let's go up first.
Welcome to St. Martin's Land, weary traveler.
Hversu nýtur galdran ist? Það galdrin eða vettir sem heila?
Margar dvegar.
I thought we got away, sis.
Your hands and feet are swift, children, but your stealth needs work.
Ah, we were close.
We will give you what we took, traveler. But first, you must listen to our story. Once, a long, long time ago, in a faraway land, there was a sister.
And a brother.
I was getting there. But yes, and a brother. They lived happily in the land of St. Martin, all by themselves, with delicious beans.
Lots and lots of beans, and cake!
But now, life is harder. There are no more beans or cake, and we have to take what is not ours.
We're not bad children, just hungry.
Sorry, large walker.
There's no shame in surviving, and there's nothing you should not do for family.
You're wise, large walker.
Here, take my silver. You were going to anyway. Buy what you need. Only steal if you cannot afford it.
Thank you. But I do not think we deserve this.
You don't deserve to live this way either. Spend the silver wisely.
Here, large walker.
A necklace?
Yes, it's a St. Martin seal. You're welcome here anytime, large walker. You're one of us now. Visit us, okay?
I will. Take care now, small green walkers.